back, quella high. One, two, one, one, one. One, two, one, 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 one. Probably sounding alright. Who? Lovely. One, who? Yes, beautiful. We continue, Master League. Semi-final versus Manchester City.
Should be a real treat.
Bought some new players. I'm going to show you those players. We have... I think we're going to keep going with the change of goalkeeper. Unfortunately, much as we love Kelson, we need a change of personnel. Got a new Greek midfielder, Gino Giutaris, joining us today in the centre of midfield. Pulling the strings. Up front we have Bozhinov, who is continuing to improve day by day. Number 19. Ayuni, a new player also. We'll whack him on in place of Espinas. Oh, he's a lot better than Luger. Let's have him there. I do like Luger. But we've got to be reasonable. Let's do this. Stanku, I'm not sure whether he is new or not. I can't remember. Warner, of course.
This is Peter Brackley and a warm welcome to you all on this special occasion this afternoon. It's the Division 2 Cup, the first leg of the semi-final, Man Blue versus Merseyside Red. Joining me in the commentary box is Trevor Brooking. Hello, Trevor.
It's nice to be here, Peter, and greetings everyone.
David James, Dunn, Fowler, Sibierski, starts the day lineup. Blue Bridge, does that mean Stamford Bridge? How can it be Stamford Bridge from Manchester City? It doesn't make any sense at all. Not to worry.
Players are on their way out.
Got gloves on, look at that. Very good. Obeying the hygiene measures that have been put in place recently. The goalkeeper, of course, always wearing gloves this time, and any other time for that matter.
The expected formation is just...
Oh wow, the music is kicking in. We're getting epic. It's a semi-final, of course. Let's go a minute. Johan Johnson. I hope the sound is good for you today. And the sound level's all right.
We're off. Let's check the sides for you. Playing from the right.
It's a little bit loud, actually. Sorry to be annoying. But we have had issues. With
of the Merseyside Red
live streams
from left to right are Man Blue.
Sorry, we have had.
Can they open the scoring?
No!
Goal! In the opening minutes of the game.
I didn't even see it.
Around here. It's a great header from the near post side.
What was my man doing here? He completely missed it.
That's an unbelievable return. He's looking very sharp.
The defender missed it. Oh no.
What a dreadful start, Trevor. They must be devastated.
I don't think they know what's hit them.
Not what we wanted.
Right, Phillips. There's no stopping him.
There is.
Both sides still tussling for the ball. Right, Phillips.
Get out of the way.
Walnut.
Walnut.
Touches it on. Barton.
Bastard. Sorry, Barton. Sorry.
Knocks it to the left. Taps it back. Knocks it upfield.
We'll get the chat up in a minute. You just got to defend this.
Cleared away. It's a lovely touch.
No.
Mills.
Oh no! Get the ball, mate! What the hell was that? That was dreadful. Goalie,
goal.
Please hold it. Oh my god.
Close, but no cigar.
Why do I persevere with this goalkeeper? He's dreadful. There's no replacement for Kelson, that's for sure. We need a new goalkeeper.
Espinas.
Oh. The lads just do not play well with him behind them.
Plays it
it's a fact.
The left wing. Long ball forward. The referee's assistant says offside.
The referee's
a more right thing. That was a great ball.
The idea was good, but he was offside.
Minutes into the first half.
Just trying to get the chat up, ladies and gentlemen. Please bear with me.
Sends it forward.
Semi-final of the cup. We really need to get back into this.
Another. It's an early cross.
That's a well-timed clearance.
Carries the ball through the middle. Longer. He's off on the long run. And he smacks.
Oof!
It's just a touch wide.
Gino Tartaris. Good shot. A whisker away from one all. The lads really do need to sort things out here.
Lays it off short. Buying off.
Ref! How is that not a foul? No! Well played.
Breaking through.
Oh, come on, mate. Oh, what?
This goes for a throw.
The hell is that? Just control the ball. Oh, that was awful.
Intercepted. Pushing further forward.
Ref! Fuck! Come on, man! Stand there watching.
Hits it long. It's a foul.
Thank you. The fourth time of asking.
He's gone for it. Plays it forward. He continues his run down the right.
Continues his run. Play it. Well done.
Can he keep it going? A long pass to the left.
Oh, it should have changed. Why was he waiting there, that player? He's just watching the game. Oops. Oh, you can go forward if you want, man.
Out to the right. Sends a long ball.
Oh, I pressed down. It didn't do anything. Oof! Still in the box. Come on, man! Oh no, and it's a laggy as hell then.
Can they penetrate this time? Searching ball to the right wing. No way through.
Wow, how small is Mako? It's tiny.
Clear.
The Welsh wizard.
The first half have been played.
The Welsh wizard Mako
chooses to go down the left. A chance for another goal.
Mullaney, like a brick wall.
That's an angled cross.
Good head.
It's clear. He's still on the run. He's trying to carve open the defence. The ball has eluded the defence. And he hits it. The keeper spreads himself well.
Or not.
Somehow, the keeper kept it out.
Yes, he saved him there.
It's a good save.
They're applying the pressure to the corner.
A fingertip save.
Crosses it in.
Come on, man. Oh, why does Mullaney come forward? He's rubbish.
Well, he instinctively...
What's he doing up there? He's the right back.
He blows his whistle and the first half is over.
Sibling right back.
They end the half a goal down to them.
That's right, but there's still plenty of time to get back in the game. They just need to take their chances.
Okay, we're live. The chat is live.
The score is 1-0. Let's see the highlights of the first 45 minutes.
Let's not. 2 minutes. Nicholas Anelka.
Oh dear.
Shouldn't have scored. My defender jumped too early.
Now from right to left, man blue. Left to right, Merseyside red.
Wonderful challenge.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw.
Excuse me.
Thumps it long.
Oh, why is it going to headline?
Gets it forward.
Oh, another wonder save.
The keeper blocks it. A fine save by the keeper. They're putting the defence under pressure.
Still looks a bit loud, the sound. One, hey.
Here comes the corner.
It's too loud, man. Why is the sound so messed up all the time? It's so difficult to get the sound right. Really is. Every stream different. Every single one. No consistency whatsoever. Oof. Come on! Oh!
Cleared it away again.
The tight marking means there's no space for the forwards.
McManaman.
McManaman. Dreadful.
To the left.
Playing for Man City. After saying on my last stream that I didn't believe McManaman had played for City, he did play for City, but I never knew.
Hit it again.
And in fact, it was said that.
Runs with the ball towards the left flank.
The current Man City manager is. Trying to. Oh, why didn't that go in? Trying to resurrect the Spice Boys.
Breaking up the attacking flow.
Oh, that was gutting, man. That should have been in.
It's a chance to pull level. Knocks it back.
Is this the first leg, second leg? Who knows?
They're locked down the right. Down the right flank.
Sorry, just trying to get a little bit comfortable here. I think we need to replace this seat.
Long pass forward. Longer. Macker. He goes on himself.
Oh no! Why was there nobody there? There was three players.
Oh my god! Was close, wasn't it, Trevor? Yes, Pete.
What do I have to do? Look at this pass, though. Why wasn't there anybody there? Perfect pass. Four players, nowhere near it. Oof, it's a corner, though.
There is a lot of jostling in the penalty area. Here's the corner. Is this the equaliser?
No, it isn't.
So near and yet so far.
David James as well. The Spice Boys, James Fowler and McManaman.
passes it forward. Down the middle. Long now.
Oh. Come on, mate! Oh no! Why did he stop?
He's still going. Knocks it past the defence. No, not this one. Rolls it up here. Takes the ball sideways. He passes it forward.
Oh. Oh, come on.
He intercepts.
Thank you. Be quite a dirty City in this match, actually. A lot of fouls.
Passes forward. Still him?
Still him?
Plays it upfield.
Still him?
A chance to add another.
Good head. What a header.
Almost 75 minutes have gone. Plays the ball forward. Wallner. He goes for the
ball. Oh, the goalkeeper.
The keeper spits it.
It's David James, isn't it?
That was the rebound.
Having the game of his life back there. Having the game of his freaking life.
He's going to have to be on their toes.
Come on! Oh, he was so slow to respond then.
Another clearance. Good composure from the defence. And he's off along the left touchline.
One of my new signings here, Gino Chiratis.
The whistle is gone.
No, Gino Chiratis, no! It's a bad challenge.
Will this free kick bring them a goal?
No, it probably won't.
Rolls the ball over to the left. Knocks it short. Passes the ball to the left. He's off down the left wing. Espinas. Wallner. To the right.
Oh, come on. How can there be nobody there? Really do need some more awareness from my forwards.
He takes it off to the side. That was a nice move, but he couldn't get through. Strokes it back.
Turn around. I'm pressing, turning around about 5 minutes there. Quick to respond.
Espinas. He's waiting in the middle.
Come on.
Looking inside. Now it's cleared. Sends it back into the middle.
No, oh, it's in the
post.
Freaking post.
Just a little right of the target.
What does he have to do? Walnut. Lovely little shot there. Should have been one all. Whoa. Bartholom.
There's the final whistle. 1-0. They battled hard, but in the end they couldn't hold on, and they've lost.
So are we out? I don't know.
Not coming back into it, did they? After they conceded that early goal, Trevor. No, they didn't, and they'll be disappointed with that. They had plenty of time to make the breakthrough.
No. Well, we tried, didn't we? Walnuts hit the post. Well, hopefully we've got a second leg. Tempted to get Kelson back in, you know. Rosenthal. Kelson, he's my good that charm back there. As soon as I put Eva off in, we can see goals. Gina Totalis. I'm really sorry, but we're going to keep Kelson in. He's too good. He is too good, and this is a very important league match. We need Kelson. We need that solidity at the back.
My name's Peter Brackley. It's the Masters League. RBC Rosendahl. This is
RBC Rosendahl. Looking
joins me in the commentary box. Welcome, Trevor.
Yeah, thanks, Peter. It's
good.
Oh no,
it's a stripy pitch. It's a stripy pitch, ladies and gentlemen. Not ideal conditions.
The action is underway. RBC Rosendahl are playing
Rosendahl.
The defenders.
Let's see how it works out.
Pass it. Oh dear. That was really bad.
Going for goal. Terrific save from the keep. That was a well-struck shot of his favourite foot. But the keeper was more than a match.
Ref,
to that.
Come on. I do hope that if we do go up the leagues, that the refereeing standard improves, because it really is the pits in Division B.
Sends it to the left. Plays it upfield. They're making sure they don't give the ball away.
Can you?
Booted the safety.
Oh, no.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. The defence has done well so far.
What?
That will be a throw-in.
I don't think it will.
Ikidea. De Graaf.
The Van de Graaf. Generate. Come on, Fellaini! Wake up! Turn.
Both sides still tussling for the ball. He goes square. And he smacks one. Sturdy defence here. 15 minutes gone.
Oof! That's a great pass.
Rolls the ball over to
he
the
really left. Is coming on leaps and bounds, Mako.
It looks easy.
Come on! Oh, what is going on? Oh, what is going on, mate? Oh, what the fuck happened there? Serious. Look at this. Oh no!
With so many goals already, he must be in with a chance of being the tournament's top scorer.
I've never seen anything like it. I was so poor. Oh, my defence is falling apart.
It should make things a lot more interesting.
That was awful. Absolutely shocking. Pass it! No, how did he miss from there?
This, I believe, is the first corner of the first half.
Oh, he defended it. That's how he missed it. It was defended.
There is always the short option as well. The ball is still in play.
Oh, I don't know why it's lagging, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no. Penalty!
And clear again. Good composure from the defence. Ikidea. Down the right flank.
Good defending. I like that.
He's off down the left wing. Passes forward. A long ball to the right. He's down inside the penalty area.
Clearly.
Yes, the referee has pointed to the spot.
Thank you very much, ref.
They convert it. Well, the stretch has been brought on.
No, it's my favourite player, Mako.
To 10 men. And this is a great save. This looks like being the equaliser. Really hammered that one.
No, he missed it. Oh no. Things are going from bad to worse. I thought I took Luger off. Why is he on? Oh no. Come on, man. Oh my god.
Up an entry, but now he's back on the field. Well, the treatment has worked.
I know he's all right. Okay, interesting. Why is Luger on penalties, man? I tried to change it, I couldn't. Couldn't change it in the menu to so that he wasn't taking penalties. Oh no. I'd prefer a striker to be taking the penalties, really, rather than my right back, but there we go.
Knocks it out to the right flank. Pumps it out to the left.
Ref! Oh no. Come on!
Possession given away. Pushes it forward.
Oh, why did he cut back then? Anybody up with me?
Ball to the left.
Hoping there might be someone a bit nearer than that.
Lays it offshore.
Oh.
Knocks it upfield. To the left.
No.
Down the left flank. The defender under pressure, knocking the ball in. There's no need for them to hurry. Fires one in. He rolls the ball. Everyone has to get there. He has to hit the target.
One.
First half have been played. De Graaf knocks it long. He goes on himself. Hugo. Down the line. Wonderful save by the keeper. Along the left touchline. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. This is their second corner.
The defender's nerves are being tested now.
Can they make it? Having a pop. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. They end the half a goal down, Trevor.
Well, that's right, but there's still plenty of time to get back in the game. They just need to take their chances.
The scoreline at half time is 1-0.
1-0. Come on, lads.
Have had their half-time break, and the second period gets underway. They've switched sides for the second half. Attacking from right to left, RBC Rosendahl. Attacking from left to right, Merseyside Red. He passes it forward. Longley. Has a pop from there. He shoots again.
Oh.
The goalkeeper looks very lively here. Now play switches to the left flank. He passes it to the right.
Oh. He's lucky. He just lost the ball then. Oh.
Plays a long ball forward.
No. Hate that. When you press pass like 10 minutes before, he gets to the ball and their player gets it. How does their player
a perfect ball in.
Get to it before yours?
Carries the ball through the middle. He's stolen it. Macro. Longman. Volleying off.
Just as I shot, he got a tackling. Bastard. I pulled my leg back and he put, nicked it away, man. Damn it, man.
Strokes it into the centre. Takes the ball sideways.
Pass it! Oh, no!
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw.
I wish he wouldn't skip about Facebook. Alright, we're back.
Down the left. The ball goes out of play in a good position. This is a low cross.
No, look at that mix up.
Here's another good opportunity. He plays the first time ball.
Oh, I got confused.
It was predictable.
No.
Keep it going. Now it's a goal kick.
What? How? Wow, is that a goal kick?
And he launches it forward. Knocks it through.
That was a superb interception.
No! So if he falls over, it's a free kick to me! If I'm coming away with the ball and I get fouled, it's a free kick to me! The fuck, man!
Pushes it upfield.
Fuck's sake!
Whipped in an early cross!
Fucking hell. Good defending. Oh, it's still fucking in though, it isn't. Somebody get on it, please. Pass it away, mate. What the fuck? Three players that can't get the ball away. Away!
Cleared it away again.
Again. Should have done it about 5 minutes ago. Somebody tackle.
Further forward. It's a lovely touch. Great ball. Great first time ball.
Oh, how did I get somebody back every time? No, I wanted to pass it left, but it didn't do it. I wanted to pass it across the box, not into the box. It wouldn't do it.
It's low. And he has to go.
Just hit it. Oh, my God. How many chances do we need, boys? Fuck. Where's my... Look at this. There's nobody to throw to. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on! What a smasher! There he is, Jimenez!
No one expected this to be such a nail biter. It's been a delight to watch for all concerned. A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
I love it.
Really got the momentum, so the destiny is in their own hands, really.
Look at that angle, lovely. Dusseldorf.
They've tied it up, this is going to make it interesting now.
Dusseldorf. Come on! Jesus Christ. Still need new players, don't I?
He's off on the long run. He takes it off to the side. Crosses it low along the ground.
Ah! Oh, Lord, this is a crazy match. Absolutely bonkers. Yes, I don't care about your fucking substitution. Get on with it. It's my goal kick, not yours. Oh, you ran away from it.
Hugo gets it forward. Sends it forward. Nice touch there. 90 minutes have. Here's
play
the
on.
Final whistle.
Oh.
1-1. Honours even. Trevor, what was your view of the game?
Well, I enjoyed myself. It's always good to see two sides give it 100%.
I'm afraid we've run out of time. Let me say a big thank you to Trevor Brooking for providing our game analysis. Trevor, thank you.
Wow, you're welcome.
Wow.
I'm Peter Brackley, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you. favour off. No, no old rubbish. Hot course. Carlson stays at the back. Every time he plays, we do all right. Luger, please take Luger off, for heaven's sake. I don't want him taking penalties. Really don't. Hoyland. We've got someone better, man. He is quite good, but... Oh, dear, he's a bit dodgy. He's a little bit dodgy.
This is Peter Brackley, and a warm welcome to you all this evening. It's the Masters League... Merseyside Red, this is Hot Course.
Hot Course.
Joins me in the commentary box. Hello, Trevor.
Thanks for the introduction, Peter.
And hello, how are you? Still on course. Against Hot Course. For a top three placing.
Whistle goes, and we're off. Let's check the sides for you. Attacking from right to left. Hot Course. Attacking from left to right. Merseyside Red. Just wide of the right post.
The pitch really does look great under the lights.
Knocks it upfield.
The pitch looks fantastic under the lights.
He goes square. They keep probing and pulling the back line this way and that. Pushing further forward.
Peter Andre.
It's just a warning. I don't think a card is necessary here.
Peter Andre up to his old tricks. Oh! Another mate. Let the ball run under your feet, why don't you?
To the right flank. It's played long and forward. The marking's been so tight. There's not a lot of space. Eximeles. Plays it forward.
Come back. Oh, where is he? Vanished.
Bertram.
A long ball to the left.
Always at the centre of things.
It's a throw in.
Warner.
The defense. No, not this one. Clear. 15 minutes gone in the first half.
Pass! Oh, I passed 5 times then. Nothing happened.
Runs with the ball towards the right flank.
Their players always the quickest to respond.
Down the right.
Situation like that, I never get the
this
ball back.
For a throw-in.
Excuse me. Throwing to me though.
Takes the ball sideways. Boyanov. He tries his luck. He punches it clear.
Some tussling going on in there.
Goes with this throw.
Oof.
It's just straight offside. Here we see the replay. No, he wasn't onside.
Really that shaping up wrong. Into an intriguing contrast at the red cauldron.
Plays it wide to the left. Launches it high. Here comes the shot. Fisted away. Somehow the keeper kept it out.
Yes, he saved him there.
The quality of the delivery is all important. Drives it to the middle.
Quality of the Kelsen is all important.
Pops it out to the left. Searching ball to the left. Struck it from distance.
Goal kick.
Close, but not close enough.
Did he hit the corner flag? What are you talking about?
He passes it to the left. Strokes it into the centre. He takes it off to the side. It's in there.
Oh!
Reads
it
well. Now play switches to the left flank. He's off on the long run. No way through. Here again.
The tight marking means there's no space.
Come on! Why do my players never react?
Rolls the ball over to the left.
They always just stand and watch. Oh, play. Penalty! He's won a penalty! And it's not Luka either. It's not Luka taking it. He's won a penalty. Walnut! Absolutely stupendous play from the Walnut.
So can they open the scoring from the penalty spot?
Spoiler! It's Hoyland! The captain has scored it, Hoyland!
Around the stadium today.
Superb!
That was the perfect penalty.
The man. The method. I was not expecting a penalty from that.
Pushes it forward.
So a nice bit of good luck for me there, although I did earn it from his incessant pestering of the back line.
Cuts it back deep. Can they finish it off? Now it's clear. And he dicks it through. No, it's been snuffed out. 5 minutes left in the first half. He goes square. Berger.
Somebody react to it. Look at this! What are they doing? Three players standing there like statues.
Gets it forward. Boyanov.
Ruth, it's a sending off! Come on, Ruth!
Yellow card.
Thank you! Shocking challenge!
That was a badly timed, dangerous tackle from behind. Yes, Trevor, and he's still down. It's a direct free kick. And the shot.
Oh, no.
Closing moments of the first half. And now two goals up.
It's Walnut.
The shot has struck the right hand corner of the net.
He's been a fantastic purchase for the Reds.
Fourth goal of the competition. He's showing all the signs of having an outstanding tournament. They've doubled their advantage and look to
be. Oh, I love it!
A goal like that will always give your team a huge boost.
Oh, what a stunning goal! Love that. It's really ruddy beautiful.
They're starting to pick up the pace, Peter. Right, if they keep this up, they could be out of sight before too long. We start with a throw-in. And that's it for the first 45 minutes. So they've ended the half in the lead, Trevor.
Well, the lead is a welcome one, but I think keeping a clean sheet is probably the more rewarding.
No.
So
I prefer 2-0 to 0-0, Trevor.
2-0. Now let's reflect on the highlights of the first half.
Look at that save from Carlsen. Stunning. And he just wouldn't give up. Right on the edge of the box, he wins the penalty. Keeper tries to distract him, but Hoylands won't have it. High into the roof of the net. Keeper guessed the right way, but it wasn't good enough. Warner on 44 from a cheeky back heel from the new boy, plotted home from the penalty spot. Absolutely ingenious. That was delightful. That really was delightful.
So let's see what the second half will bring. They've switched sides for the second half. Playing from right to left, Merseyside Red. From left to right, Port Cours. He passes it forward. He uses his head. They just couldn't supply the finishing touch. Rolls it to his right.
Again, when I pass the ball and I get obstructed,
he's off down the left wing.
I would call that a free kick myself. But there we go.
Looking for space down the left hand side. Lays it off first time. Pumps it long. Pierre-Yves-André.
Pierre-André.
It's out to the right-hand side. Down the line. Plays it back into the middle. Knocks it to the left.
Oh, what a pass to it. Passed a through ball, then he was waiting for it. I could see him. He got taken off.
That was a poor pass.
Must have come on rather than coming off.
He's overdone it. Longer.
Why would I pass it out there?
Rolls it forward. Passes forward. Long pass to the right. Plays the ball forward. 15 minutes of the second half gone.
What the hell happened there? I don't even know.
It's a lovely touch.
Defender almost finished it for me. Good defending. Breaking up the attacking flow.
Nice touch there. He's still on the run. Tucks it forward.
Nice. Oh, I passed it out to the right.
Touches it on. Defender read it well. Played that out to the left.
Great pass. I take my hat off to you. Bertrand.
A long ball forward. Knocks it upfield.
Bertrand.
Ximenez.
No.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. He takes the ball sideways.
Snapping at his heels.
Pumps it forward. Walmer. Breaking through. Danger here. He's scored!
It's three!
Number three! That's their third. That's his second goal today. That's his fifth of the competition. The atmosphere has reached fever pitch. It looks like an exciting game, but I think the difference was one team took their chances
and another didn't.
Yes, that's the cover, so it's 3-0.
Stunning play. I think we will definitely be extending Walnuts. Contract at the end of the season.
Great first time ball. Lays it forward. Could this be a chance?
Carlson's there. As he always is.
Passes the ball to the left. Hits it long. Knocks it out to the left. Great cross. Headed away. Another header. Lays it out to the left wing. Lays it upfield. Cleared it away again.
Knocking on the door again.
Down the right hand channel.
Scrapping for everything. They're 3-0 up and they want 4.
Down the right flank. Just 5 minutes to go.
Oh!
Referee has blown the whistle.
Elbow to the face of Walmer. I really hope this is not an injury.
Free kick. Straight at goal.
Thank you, I'll take that.
It's a corner kick from the right.
I'll take that.
There is a lot of jostling in the penalty area. It's sailing across the face of goal. Well won in the air. Oh, just a touch too high.
I'm out of the moment, Walder. Don't be angry, mate. You've had a great match. Rising above three Port Course defenders.
Gumari.
The stadium is going to erupt at the end of this. And that's what they've been doing all night.
Lays it to the left.
The Anfield faithful have been given a real treat this evening.
90 minutes have passed on the clock. Now we're into stoppage time. He takes it off to the side. And the referee calls time. 3-0. They cruise to victory by a massive margin.
And the referee puts them out of their misery.
Well, that for me has to be among the best games I've seen this season.
Oh, it was a fascinating game. And the 90 minutes whizzed by.
Whizzing along.
The game is over and we've run out of time. Joining me in the commentary box was Trevor Brooking. Trevor, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Today's broadcast was brought to you by me, Peter Brackley.
So this is fantastic.
Enjoy the highlights now of today's game as we end the show.
Cool. Look at this, the defender just about got it out. Chips it through, Kelson's waiting, he's ready. Leaping into action. Like a cat. Hoyland's rifling into the top left-hand corner. Well, the goalkeeper eats the grass. Second leg. Oh goodness, 1-0 down. Can they get back into it? That is the question.
Very good afternoon to all of you. My name is Peter Brackley. It's the Division 2 Cup, the second leg of the semi-final. Merseyside Red versus Man Blue. Joining me in the commentary box is Trevor Brooking. Welcome, Trevor.
Yeah, hello, Peter. It's a pleasure to join you.
Pushes it on, pushes it forward. It's just wide of the right post. sends it to the left. They seem happy to hold on to their advantage. He goes square, rolls it forward, playing off.
Oof! Not quite sure why that ran for them instead of me, but there we go.
The danger is snuffed out. Eddingson thumps it long.
Oof!
A long pass to the right.
And the tails are up
they've
now.
They've switched it well. And he's been picked out with the long ball.
Liverpool are well up for this now.
It went over the line for a goal kick.
The tails are up now. Kelson's back in between the sticks.
Now they go left. Eximenez. It finds the man in the middle.
Oh! Oh, it's gone over. Goalie put it in his own net.
15 minutes into the first half. Statue.
It's not Stanku, it's Stanchu, apparently. The name of the young left back.
Takes it off to the side. Passes it over to the right. Mako. Referee blows his whistle.
Can't really do that, mate.
Passes it to the left. Cut out well. Cleared it away again. Good composure from the defence. Williams rolls the ball over to the left. Barton. And it's still not properly cleared. He cleared. Takes the ball sideways. Plays it upfield. And he launches it forward.
Well played.
Remains untroubled.
I thought for one awful moment the defender was going to miss the ball and somebody was going to score from it, a la the first game.
Knocks it forward. That one is intercepted. A long ball to the right.
It was a missed header from a corner, from a cross rather, that resulted in Anelka's second minute goal.
A long ball forward.
In the first leg.
It's heading for the penalty spot.
Walker. Willems. Ximenez. Buying off. Taps it forward. Moves the ball towards the left flank. Buying off. He passes it to the right. Pushes it upfield.
What?
The linesman has flagged for offside. Let's take a look at that again here.
It was close, but he was offside.
Tell me it was close.
It's played long and forward.
Why did he leave it?
Back to the keeper. Lays it off first time. Knocks it to the left. He dribbles out to the left. Longer. Deflected by the defender. Passes it forward, passes forward, hits it long. He tries his luck. A lovely little touch there.
Play on, ref.
His whistle and the first half is over.
So, gotta let that attack finish, surely.
It's not been bad, but it's not been anything special. Let's hope for improvement in the second half.
Highlands!
The scoreline at halftime is 0-0. These are the highlights of the first half.
I like the music that they're playing on these semi-finals. Pure vibes.
Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. Will we see a goal in the second half? Barton sends it forward. Down the right. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. They're in possession down the right flank. It's a daisy cutter. That was a real chance. And he should have done better.
It's a daisy cutter.
Willems. Long pass forward. Launches the ball forward. And he smacks it.
That deserved to get a shot on target there.
Knocks it long. Knocks it upfield. Willems plays the ball forward.
Oh dear. Who is that defender? Give him a medal, please. Oof. You can see why they're second in the league. In fact, I think Man City might have been one of the teams to come down from League A to League B. I think Man City might have been one of the teams which came down. And you can see why.
Right, Phillips.
You can see why they were in the top division, not. You can see why they came down.
Pops it upfield.
You catch my drift.
Looking for some open space. The defender was quick to see this one. Right, Phillips. We're into the last 30 minutes of the game.
Oh, how did he get in front of me?
Olana knocks it out to the left.
We're into the last 45 minutes of the game.
Play switches to the left flank. Beautiful cross into the box.
Kelson with a tremendous punch.
It's clear. Tries a 1-2 here. Perfectly executed.
Just pass it away. Oh, my lord. So lucky. Oof. Come on, lads. How have they still got it? Oh, screw you. Look at him doing his little fancy skills.
Clear with a header.
Oh, no. They still haven't got it clear. Not going
to
trouble Kelson from there.
To finish it off.
Robbie Dunn. The boy done bad.
Side of the area. Plays it back into the middle.
Well done, Hoylands. Covering for the missing Vanelli. Is normally in the right back position.
Passes it out right.
Been given a break by the manager today.
Olana. Down the left-hand channel. The ball
Streamer.
Goes out of play in a good position.
The up-and-coming.
He's got a good throw.
Number
He's
two.
Throwing it long. And it's a header. We're entering the final quarter of an hour. Plays a long ball forward. Plays it to the left. Plays it wide to the left. It's out to the right-hand side. Looking for the shot. Nice first time.
Oof. He's always there, that defender. Every single time.
Space for the forwards. He switches to the left with a long pass to the wing.
Wasn't many options, was there really?
He goes square.
McManaman.
Barton. Right.
Shocking. In the Man City blue.
Right, Phillips. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the left. Headed away. Rolls it upfield.
Come on, what could I do?
He takes it off to the side.
Oof.
Are they heading for the final?
It's an equaliser! Can you believe it? It's Mackle!
Finally, someone has broken the deadlock.
And we're into extra time!
They really are irresistible. Do you think they can keep this up, Trevor?
Well, I don't see why not.
Beautiful goal.
That has the momentum.
In extra time, can you believe, ladies and gentlemen?
And we are right back where we started.
It's a wonderful finish. I love it. Can you believe it? Truly remarkable scenes. And to all intents and purposes, they were dead and buried. They were out. Okay, this incredible Man City side have been so tough to break down.
They've gone in front, they've not long to go in the game, they must be favourites now.
Well, if I was a betting man, I'd expect them to win from here. They just need to keep it tight at the bank.
It'll be a throw-in. So, a fresh pair of legs.
Fowler off. Controversial. You won't be happy with that.
Great ball. It forward. Sibierski. He goes. There's the end of normal time. Level. We now move into
I love him. I love him so much. Gelson. What was he doing at the back there? Just drop the ball. Oh, Trevor, you've got a goal, mate. Couldn't be any more exciting. What are we into then? Penalties, extra time, what's going to happen? Oh, it's extra time. Here we go, boys.
Will we see a silver goal in this first half of extra time? I think they deserve the equaliser, Trevor, but do you think they can now go on and win?
Certainly. Now they're back on level terms, you have to fancy them.
That was dangerous play.
Very dangerous. Send him off.
Let's give it a free kick.
Two yellows. It's Manaman.
Yellow.
He'll be ashamed of himself. He's getting tempestuous now.
a look at that tackle.
That was a badly timed, dangerous
should know better
from behind.
Man of his experience.
Great first time ball. Plays it short. And he's having a pop. Good save, he's done well.
Wish he'd spilled the ball there.
Sends it to the left. Slides a pass into the open space.
A slide rule.
No way through. Pushes it forward. Rolls it forward.
Oh.
Breaking through. Knocks it long. Down the line. Knocks it forward. He's overhit that. So on comes the substitute.
Oh, don't knock it out, please. Oh no! I don't know what happened there.
A direct free kick will be taken. He's gone for it.
Oh no, I messed that up completely. I'd had quite a few chances there.
And cleared again.
Time.
The first period of extra time.
Half time in extra time.
That's the end of the first half of extra time. Trevor, any advice for the players?
No, what to say now? One flash of inspiration or one mistake could win or lose the game.
Well, you wouldn't want to be in the player's shoes now.
No. You wouldn't. But you are.
So can we find a winner right at the death? Let's see if the second half can produce a winner. He continues his run down the left. The ball is still in play. Pumps it forward. Takes the ball sideways.
McManaman.
Pushes it upfield. He passes it forward. It's a short pass.
Ooh. Again, dirty.
A lovely touch. A long ball forward.
Well, that's just sloppy.
No.
Sobieski.
That was sloppy.
He's off along the left touchline. To the right. Taps it long. Down the left. This time. Now they go left.
Pass!
Oh, it did fucking pass it. Why didn't it pass? Oh, man. Clean through. Oh, I can't believe that. I passed it. That was painful, man. Oof.
And he's going for it.
McManaman, oh dear. That's what comes of changing to Manchester. Check it out.
Sewn it up before giving away a sloppy goal late in the game.
Yes, but it's been a great game. And I don't think either team deserves to lose, to be honest.
Oh my goodness, here we go.
And now the lottery of the penalty shootout begins. First man in the firing line takes his position. He's missed the first penalty.
I thought that was in really close.
Yes, he's done it.
How did I miss that? How did Warnock miss it? He's my main man, he missed it. No, I'm barely pressing it.
He just leaned back when he hit that, and it sailed well over.
I'm barely pressing the button. How is it going over?
He needed to be more decisive than that.
It sailed off to the left.
When you're taking a penalty, you have to be sure in your own mind.
No, how?
What an absolute nightmare.
It's off to the left.
We struck it well enough, but it was wide of the target.
They have the chance to put themselves two ahead. Oh, he's missed. It sailed off to the left.
There was plenty of power behind it, but it went just wide.
The captain is to take charge of this one.
What? How did that stay out?
And the keeper looks relieved.
The keeper read that well.
He puts the ball on the spot. The keeper can make himself a hero here. Oh, the keeper!
Oh, he saved from a man of...
It was a poor kick, wasn't it, Trevor?
Not the best at all. But the keeper has to take a lot of credit for the save.
He's under huge pressure here.
Thank you! Finally!
Yes, he puts it away. And his team breathe a huge sigh of relief. They've leveled it up. He cannot. That's it! That's decided the game. Unfortunately, they lose the shootout. Well, Trevor, did you enjoy the game?
Very much so.
How did I miss so many penalties?
The game I've seen in recent matches has been excellent.
We're running out of time.
I've got to practice those.
Thank you to Trevor Brooking for providing our game analysis. Trevor, thank you.
It's my pleasure.
I don't know what happened. Is it the longer you hold the button down, the more... I thought they would go wide or over if you held the button down too long. Screw it, man.
Hello to all of you at home. This is Peter Brackley. It's the Masters League, FC Twente versus Merseyside Red. For expert analysis on today's game, we welcome Trevor Brooking.
Thank you, Peter.
And oh no, what's everyone. Happening? It's a controller come here. Out.
Sends a sweeping pass out to the right. Knocks it out to the right flank. Played that out to the left. Plays it wide to the right. Keeper has to deal with it.
Keeper has to deal with it. No, he doesn't. Well, not yet. Defender has to
They've
deal
done
with it.
Everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. Sends it into the middle. Tries the header. It forward, passes it over to the left, sends it back into the middle, deflected by the defender. That's the first corner of the game.
Why?
The quality of the delivery is all important. The face of goal. He goes for the header. Oh, it went a little wide.
I still can't get over the fact that McManaman's penalty got saved by Kelson.
He plays it plays the first time ball, launches the ball forward, and he's gone for goal. That was a thunderous drive. Heads it gently. Hits it long. Searching ball to the right wing. And he smashed it. Oh, just to the left of the post. Plays the ball forward. Nice touch there.
Oh.
Good interception here. Sebum.
Sebum.
Passes it to the left. Sends it to the left. They're keen just to keep possession. A long ball forward, rolls it forward.
Oh,
well held.
He pointed as if he wanted the ball back, but it confused me because I didn't want to pass it back.
Passing around at the back line. It's a throw-in. He handled it very well indeed. Great diving save by the keeper. Now they go left. He wins the ball back. Pushes it upfield. Plays it upfield. Knocks it past the defence. He's free through the middle.
There it is. Walnut.
Great goal from the forward.
Yes, it has to be.
Goal of the competition.
It just had to be Walnut.
Atmosphere in here. A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
Where's that player running to?
Let's watch that again.
Rifled home. I love that first time pass. That's lovely.
When you've only got a one goal lead.
30 minutes into the first half. A long ball to the left. Hoiberg. Schürmann. He goes square.
Well played.
Over the line for a throw.
Fierce. Absolutely fierce.
Redrago.
Uncompromising.
and other superlatives. Superb defending. He keeps it in play.
Here's another good opportunity. He's waiting in the middle. Looking inside.
Lovely head.
Cleared away. Great first time ball. Carries the ball through the middle.
What?
He was in an offside position. Let's take a look at that again here.
It was close, but he was offside.
Knocked it outfield. Sends a long ball to the left flank. The ball goes out of play in a good position.
Oh, I passed it. Apologies if there's any clipping. It appears that OBS is in red at the moment.
Takes the ball sideways. Back to the keeper. Plays it to his right. Surely that was a foul.
How can there have been nobody to pass to in a situation like that? Still one up, I believe.
Well, they've scored the only goal so far. Any thoughts on how you saw that first half, Trevor?
Well, I'm sure the players would go on high, having taken the lead into the break.
The scoreline is...
That was a bit high, wide, and not very handsome, that one.
Will this match be a game of two halves? Now from right to left, FC 20, left to right, Merseyside Red. Kufo. Possession given away.
Oh,
Sami rolls it upfield. And he fires it. Superb stop by the keeper.
Let the ball run across him.
Schürmann.
Sure, man.
They need some penetration down the right-hand channel. And it's a header.
I was going to say it was a penalty just then.
Just off target.
Certainly not a penalty. Coulson.
Passes the ball to the left. Eximenez.
Eximenez.
He's off on the long run. Akufo. Down the line. The whistle's gone.
Tempestuous. Absolutely dreadful.
Plays it to the left. Pushing further forward.
It's out to the right hand side.
Oh, don't back heel it, just pass it. Fucking back heeling it on the edge of his penalty area.
Down the left flank.
There's no one there.
Intercepted. We've reached the hour mark. Redrago. They intercept the pass. Loyanov passes forward.
Oh, I just needed to run onto it there.
It's a lovely touch. Sends it forward. Taps it back. Continues his run down the left.
Direct. Direct.
It's on his head. It's just a touch wide.
Direct. What a goal kick from Kelson halfway down the pitch. More than halfway down the pitch.
And he launches it forward.
Three quarters.
Joma. Seabrook. Knocks it back. It's going right in front of goal. Can they finish it off? No, it's cleared. Plays it forward. Loyanov.
Oh, there's no one to pass to.
Longer.
Still no one to pass to.
Loyanov.
Oof.
Perhaps he was offside.
Let's see that again.
He's country mile off there.
The defence is doing a fantastic job holding the line.
He was a country mile off, to be fair to him.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Pumps it out to the left. Down the left. That will be a throw-in. Hoiberg. Long pass forward. He's off down the left wing. Will this bring an equaliser?
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
The keeper's there.
Kelson.
Booted to safety. Down the middle. Looking for the shot.
How do I miss those ones? It's always freaking Bozhenov as well. He never scores.
pushes it forward.
Lionheart hasn't scored for about 40 games.
Touches it outright.
Just give the ball to Warner and next up, mate. He'll put it in for you. Knocked him over, then kicked the ball at him. That's slightly malicious. It's a bit naughty, really, isn't it? You can't do that, really. But knocked over and then kicked at him. I'm not surprised he's going off. Poor fella.
Not far away.
Poor chap. Only trying to get his side back into it.
That was careless. Only 5 minutes remaining. He continues his run down the right. A long ball forward. The cross is towards the middle. Looking inside. It's cleared away. He passes it forward. Knocks it to the left. He takes the ball along the left wing. It finds the man in the middle.
He takes the ball to the corner flag. And nut somebody in the back.
A long pass to the right.
It's going to be 2 long minutes.
Plays it out to the right. Runs with the ball towards the right front. A perfect ball in.
Jesus Christ, that was close.
Now it's cleared.
Tense moments here. Well done. They've done it.
End of the game. 1-0.
Done it.
They've scored the only goal of the game and snatched the win. That's consecutive win number.
Hello. Well done.
Yes, they had to hold a quite spirited fight back, but in the end, the defence did a superb job.
Well done, lads.
I'm afraid we've run out of time. Along with me was Trevor Brooking. Trevor, thank you.
You're very welcome, Peter. I'm Peter Brackley. Thanks all of you for watching the game. Goodbye.
Well, that's going to put some money in the coffers anyway. Hopefully cement our position in the top three. Bozhinov. He's the main man up front, but he can't put the ball in the back of the net. We've got an order, but it's from China Chef. We're top of the league! We've got an order, but it's from China Chef, so I can guarantee you it's going to be at least half an hour. So, we shall press on. If I don't break the phone first.
want it. Okay, the mic's just gone, so this is a good time to stop.